Your winner for favorite new TV drama is Beauty and the Beast.
We've got something to roar about. Beauty and the Beast is the People's Choice Award winner for favorite new TV drama.
I am excited.
You tweeted. You Facebooked.
Is that even a verb?
You made Beauty and the Beast the People's Choice.
It's wonderful. The fans are they really are what make it work, and they are the ones that give us a chance to keep doing what we're doing.
Yeah, they make you kind of want to get up and go to work every day, you know, because you know that they're really passionate about the show, and therefore you should be too, so.
And the award for best new TV drama goes to Beauty and the Beast.
Woo! Yay! Woo! Beasties!
Thank you.
Thank you, Beasties.
For this award. Thank you. It's really nice.
Come on, man, show me a bit of expression. We won the People's Choice.
I said, we won the People's Choice.
I love you. We won the People's Choice. Thank you.
I mean, every online award, it feels like you would be writing and tired and somebody would come in and say, you guys, we just won another award, and that's because of Beasties. And they're so passionate. I mean, we won the People's Choice Award last year for Best New Show by apparently a landslide, and that was huge for getting our show up to renewed and just the passion that everyone's felt.
They like voting online.
Yeah.
For us.
Good voting online, guys. Thank you.
Moving on to TV, here are your nominees for favorite sci-fi fantasy TV show. Beauty and the Beast, Once Upon a Time, Supernatural, The Vampire Diaries, and Walking Dead.
For favorite sci-fi fantasy TV actress, your nominees are Emilia Clarke, Jennifer Goodwin, Kristen Crook, Nina Dobrev, and Tatiana Maslany.
Congratulations to Beauty and the Beast.
Vincent, I know you're there.